place you never feel.
Kia ora. Welcome to the Kingdom of God on Earth.
What's your job, Marvel?
Pictures and skulls.
I'm afraid he's not this special.
No.
Dexter's problem is sway of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Mr. Kirk, I'm an upset as usual at Dexter's children. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. Because they feel the entire staff at Dexter.
Can you smell that? What is that? Sheep, is it? It's cows. No, no, I know what it is. It's bullshit.
And to, share information about non-government foundations, what they are and the benefits and how you can use it in your real working everyday lives. Use it in your real working everyday lives. And what I'm about to share with you is an option for setting up your business or your service outside of the current system. It is life changing.
I can't believe I might die like this.
Kia ora. Welcome to the Kingdom of God on Earth, the Governance of Love.
Computer says nah.
And it'll allow you to thrive instead of just surviving as an individual.
Hey Peter, is that your baby over there?
So therefore, non-government foundations are unincorporated. It's about community service.
This sucks. Oh, it's not so bad. Sometimes they let you take the good trash home if you ask nice. Last week I got an old greeting card. It obviously wasn't for me, but imagination's a hell of a thing.
It's about providing a service to the community and providing your products to the community, conscious community.
I'll go back until 5 at night.
Well, it's no different to a normal factory, the normal hours that anybody would be expected to work, working for any company outside these walls.
Work in prisons is nothing new.
Brilliant. So the purpose of a non-government foundation is to receive contributions for what you do, for what you have to offer another. Those contributions can come in the form of donations, gifts. In Aotearoa, we call it a koha. And koha can mean anything. It can mean food, it can mean cash. It can mean credit. And it's to make the world a better place to live in. And it's to help those that are conscious and that have woken up to the wrongdoings of the government and choose to have options to thrive outside of the government system that is legal and lawful.
Are you crazy? Or just plain stupid?
Stupid as stupid does, Mr.
I guess.
So inside our non-government foundation we have principles.
Oh, what a load of crap!
And we have paid volunteers. We're tax exempt, we do not collect GST and we do not collect tax from our volunteers.
Please, I don't have any time for any gossip now. Eh? Yes, thank you.
We do not supply tax invoices. However, if someone requires a receipt, we give them a statement. So, in regards to our paid volunteers, which I have many, they donate their time to us and we sustain them with paying for their food, their clothing, their lodging, and their out-of-pocket expenses with cash. So we just come to an agreement that suits them for their time, and it's paid in cash.
How do you feel about these people?
This is the drink of Beelzebub!
This, sadly, is Lemon Tango.
What do they think they're doing?